Joshua, let's go. When I was told I'll be battling one of my idols, I wondered if beating her was worth the title. When they told me who, I said, wait, beg your pardon? Shania Twain, no problem. I thought you meant Dolly Parton. Your latest album's called Now, and I get the vision. If you called it 15 years ago, people may have listened. You took a decade off, let me help a touch. Tonight on this stage, you don't impress me much.
Give me the beat, Joshua. You expected Dolly Parton? Must be hard on you, because when I heard Meghan Trainor, my response was, who? I'm busy selling records. Right, you're a Target back to school ad. Come to life. Yeah, I took some years off, I admit that's true. Only did it to make room for new artists like you. But Meghan, I'm happy now to put you in your place. You don't want trouble tonight, because I'm all about that bass.
That's so cute! You know my songs! Joshua, let's go! See, now you a cowgirl from Canada who likes to get loose. When you home on that farm, would you ride a moose? You're called the North's best, but they be dead wrong. I guess they never heard a Celine Dion song. My career just started, I barely begun. When it comes to elevator music, you're still the one. You had a million hits, nobody could contain you. From this moment on, bow down to Meghan Trainor.
Joshua, the beat, please. I don't need to bow down to come out on top. Your lips are moving, well, I wish they would stop. You call your fans Megatrons, and that's fine. I'm about to transform them into fans of mine. I ran into trouble when my voice was disappearing. After hearing your new song, I wish it was my hearing. I sold 100 million albums in my career, but I'm super proud of you, Meghan. You've had a couple fun years.
I've had some fun. You ready? Mm-hmm. Let's finish this. Shania is famous for her awful stage fright. I'm the only thing on stage that could scare you tonight. You sold a lot of records, yeah, I'll give you that fine. But who's a fan of your music? Not any man of mine. Now I'm doing things that I knew you couldn't. When I take home that trophy, man, I feel like a woman. I wrote these mean raps because they forced me to. The truth is, my whole life, I've been obsessed with you.
Joshua, hit it. Your compliments are really top shelf. It's cute you're obsessed like everyone else. Your anger comes from jealousy, as plain as can be. You'll never have a career as long as me. Of course you like my music, that's obviously true. Because if there was no Shania, there'd be no you. And I know we're battling to see who's meaner, but I love you so much, girl. I didn't want to do this either.
There's a lot of love on this stage, but I want to hear what the crowd thinks before Method Man picks a winner. Who do you guys think the winner is tonight? Is it? Is it? Meghan Trainor?
Y'all know I get the final say in this whole shebang, right?
Hello.
And they both win tonight. Yeah!